And finally, do you desire to be baptized tonight as a public expression of your belief in Jesus Christ and to be accepted into the fellowship of the worldwide Seventh-day Adventist Church and to support the church and its mission as a faithful